Hi, and welcome to 12 Perfect. We've got 12 minutes of exercise coming up for you today. My name is Mike, and I'm a copywriter. If you or your business needs any help with their business writing, please visit loveyourcopy.com. That's loveyourcopy.com. Okay, how about the workout? We have 6 exercises. We'll do 2 rounds of those exercises, each exercise 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. First exercise of the day will be star jumps and punch. Star jump and punch. Next will be Arnold's. I'm gonna grab some weights and go up and down as you're twisting. Arnold's. Next will be crab walk. So down on the ground, crab walk. Next will be plank twist. So in a plank position and then twist up. And I might do that with weights too, we'll see. Next will be reverse snow angel. So down on the ground, on your stomach, and reverse snow angel. Legs come up as the arms go back. You should feel a tightness in your lower back. Next will be groin kick and uppercut. So groin kick, your foot starts down here and raises up. And then we'll do an uppercut. So groin kick, raising your foot up, and then uppercut. And we'll do one side for the first round and then switch it up for the second round. All right, so we've got our timer going here. Starting with the star jumps and punch. Arnold's. Crab walk. Plank twist. You can do this with or without a weight. reverse snow angel. Groin kick and uppercut. Back to the top again, star jumps and punch. To the Arnold. Crab walk. twist. Reverse snow angel. Finishing off with groin kick uppercut, opposite side this time. Alright, that was 12 minutes of exercise. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Exercises that I kind of felt today, the plank twist and the reverse snow angel, definitely felt it in the back there. But let me know what you think. Thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.